Blessings, blessings, my viewers and my subscribers. You don't know the thing when you link there, you know. You know what I mean? Big up to each and every one, man. Bless up on yourself. Zane? Well, people, right about now, I'm going to talk about an incident that took place down in St. James, you know, people. You know what I mean? Couple days ago now, people. Not just a couple days, like a day ago or so. You get me? And why, if you tell the people right now why I really want to talk about this, you know, it's just to tell her that, you know, in life, you just don't know who like I said, as when you link it, I say, yo, you can't trust nobody and you don't know why not inside a man's heart at any times. No matter how old the person or young the person may be, you know what I mean? They're capable of doing anything nowadays. Zane, because news has reached New Link that a place where I'm saying like Cambridgeites or something like that, they're not St. James now, people. Zane, you have this man, he's 75 years old. Him live at a house with him daughter and him son, right? His son is 53 years old. His daughter 50 years old. So them say them live in a look an house, board dwelling people. You know them type of old time house, the board and thing and floor of board and everything. So they said that now. Now the night now them they asleep. Late now the night now, people. When the son in him room and the son so like smoke a come underneath the door button when I come in inside of the room. When the sun get up and look now, people, him say like the whole house on fire, it's burning, it's blazing. You understand? So, the sun comes a boom now, I remember saying, sister, the there. And him go there and knock on his sister, do and say, yo, the house up on fire. See? And people, him say, when him comes a boom now, I knock him sister, and sister say, yo, the door lock from outside. I wonder what kind of door that's still in the people. So the brother say, him now, if he comes a boom, go outside, broke out the sister window, go through and take out his sister. And you know what I mean? Take her out of the house and thing. Now, the members say, daddy, they in the house, people. When them comes a boom and go inside, you know, when they go, like the members daddy inside and anything, call him, if he come out, daddy don't move. The man lie down in the people and do what? Take the burn on him skin and touch himself. In the end now, people, to tell you now what really took place. Not daddy trying to kill the pitney them and kill himself. This 75-year-old cruel daddy. In the end, people, the daughter live, the son live, daddy gone. Because a person who live close by, more than one person, give reports to the police and them say the father earlier in the evening with a bottle of gasoline walk around the house and him make some talk. So he might go kill him daughter and kill himself. Well, people, you know what I'm saying, all. So maybe them not take him serious or what. But the family, daughter, son must know the relationship with him and them father have. If them didn't have any dispute or anything that could have lead him to want to kill them. Me I gotta be honest and truthful, people. At times being, we know so sometimes when the old parents then did amongst the pitney, some pitney not treat them too good and too wonderful. I tell you the truth, people. You know what I mean? I mean, I know, as I say, if I nothing then did in and look at argument, what could have happened then? I cheat Pupa good or something, make him do this, people. But it's just sad. If you know, say, at the age of 75, you commit suicide and attempt to kill your pitney dim. Oh my world, people. What this world is coming to? Yeah? It things turn up, you know? I tell you now, people, I tell you, Jano. Same some yesterday news reach New Link then St. James again. This morning them find a man with them shoot him in the street and light him a fire, set him ablaze right in the people. You know what I mean? It is just terrible. It is just terrible. And it's just broken for no your boy. The thing just turn up, people. And I'm praying. I'm hoping and wishing for better. I wish long life for every man on earth. Because yo, me know life is nice, life is great, life is precious, you understand? So me wish long life for each and everyone. You know what I mean? That's a stupid deer, you know, driving like they don't have any sense in the night. Huh? When them crash now and New Link are past them, you know, New Link though, I ain't stopping, I'm just going. Because look there now, you might overtake. So you know what I mean, people, like say somebody a dead female have an emergency now, they carry a woman to go give birth or something. Wish him nah God we know. Or a bunny man him a go catch a yard. I would mind bunny man the panny as in go and catch bunny man panny. Yeah, sure. I don't like see them, you know. You don't know the thing of my people, my day giving Jah thanks to life as usual. I don't know New Link do it, you know what I mean? Big up to the whole works man and the whole team and the whole family. I don't know. Big up to all of the fans them. Big up to each and everyone who are giving New Link the story them. You know what I mean? Big up to all of the young artists on New Link are Shubot and the big artists them. You know what I mean? Big up to the Trinidad movements, Gaga movements, big up on yourself. You know what I mean? Big up Bingy Bush. You don't know the big herbalist in the Turks and Caicos, Bingy Bush. Big up yourself. You don't know my family them in a Grand Turk. Big up on yourself who are checking for New Link, the whole Bahamas 242. You know what I mean? The whole of London, big up CMU, Canada, the whole United States from New York to Miami to Brooklyn, everywhere. You see me? Jamaica, New Link, love you know. Everywhere in Jamaica, the 14 parishes and the 14 creases and the 4 corners. You don't know how we do it, man. And we say, attack, attack. If you don't hear a big up for you, no, you still get a big up on yourself. Don't know. Blessings. Peace. I'm out. Big up.